Okay, hey crew, we're back where we left off in the last episode. Welcome to episode 18 of Wolfenstein the New Order. Probably the longest let's play I've done in a long time. Be right back, I just remember there's a lot of boxes up here that I'm gonna wanna look in. So, see you guys in a little bit. Okay, we are back to where we were. Going down. My mom wasn't kidding about the obsession of putting Nazis on the moon. At least in fiction. Because there was a movie called Iron Sky that had the almost exact same idea. And I swear to God, Iron Sky was produced around the exact same time this game was. Something in my head thinks it can't have been a coincidence. I mean, who else? Why else? Would you come up with the idea of Nazis on the damn moon? Made it. Just gotta make sure there's nothing here I'm missing. Nope. Here we are. Service tunnel.
Spacesuit. Nothing walking on the surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Now where's the airlock? Wait, airlock? Am I playing Wolfenstein or Doom? How do I open it? Oh, didn't even see that. Okay, it never occurred to me to go this way. I was trying to jump. Wait, checkpoint. That means something big's gonna happen soon. Space and there's no sound. This is the most accurate depiction of space ever, as far as I can tell. Okay, let me replenish this. That was actually fun. Allow me to even touch it made me think, hey, that has to be the, we have to be in the right location, right? Okay, no idea what I'm supposed to do now. Did I screw up? We're there, aren't we? According to this, the codes. Oh, got the codes. They were right there the whole time. I just didn't see them.
There's no room to question the plan.
Hey, yeah, I guess.
Look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Really?
He's testing us.
Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you did let the Nazis take over. What did I just do? Okay, guns recharged. I think I'm ready to finally go into there and handle this. There we go. Makes you wonder, why are... What's with all the laser guns? I mean, I get that we're on the moon, but still, it's... way sci-fi. For these guys. At least as far as I'm concerned, it's a little too sci-fi for them. There we go, 50 plus armor. Overcharge. Can't go there yet. There we go. And button pressed. Elevator going up. The fact that Ramo's diary is getting an entry means we're about to face some harsh, harsh problems. There's more of them. You're dead. Take that. God, are they really that stupid? Apparently, you don't need brains to be a Nazi stormtrooper. And if the fact that these guys just came out of cover to come attack me is any indication. Wait, before we go, there we go, armor. Weapon recharge. Let's go. Let's go, they're super stupid power. Should be. Anya, I'm not in the mood for should be's right now.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
I'll give him a code piece. I love buying those for some reason. I don't know why. Let's do this. Cutscene time! Allows me to talk.
Right.
I mean, the plot is very science fiction, but alternate history is nothing new. Not even what...
Back to Earth, please, William.
Right now.
Klaus is in London.
So, yeah. I mean, I love this game. It's fun.
He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Got it. Another health upgrade. That hatch. Now I do. Going down. Well, I should be honored to be a class alpha security breach and not a class beta. Sorry, I have no idea what I'm saying. Okay, guys, let's... get the freak out of here. Okay, you can't take that door. Can you take this door? No, you can't take any door. Okay, what do I do? There we go. You know what? I think I can actually sneak up on these guys. Never mind. Yeah, oh my god, look at his body, look at that. That is awesome. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. Because for some reason, I found that completely hilarious. So, hey, look at me, I died doing what I love. Sleeping on the jab. You're dead. There we go. Octun! Baby! Yes, I made a YouTube reference. I had to talk louder because that thing is drowning my voice out. Okay, got it. That was a little too easy if you were to ask me, but you didn't ask me, so I'm not gonna say that it was too easy. There we go. Oh, time to talk over this copyrighted music. I don't want a copyright notice because I don't want a copyright notice. What the heck is coming out of there? Is that a giant robot? I wish I knew. What the heck is going on? Thankfully for me. Thankfully for me, I'm BJ Blazkowicz. And I have no problem doing what I'm doing, baby. Eat laser. Okay, I can't go that way. It's supposed to trial and error. What ways I can go? Okay, that was cool. You saw that, right? I just killed them both at like the same freaking time. Thought it was something else. Look at that, there's blood all over the soda machine. Okay, I'm taking a picture of that too. Why? Just because I want to. There we go. That it's just like, hey, you're dead. Eat my laser. least we are now. Got it. Exit level. We're done.
Kommando Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davon gekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4. Transporter
4. Things I've seen in this life.
Wife, okay.
Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica. You probably have.
I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sunset on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise on the surface of the
probably
globe.
Are. This is getting crazy. And that's saying something, knowing what's in store for the rest of the series. After this one.
Is to see you again.
Remember to like, comment, subscribe, click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new videos, and when it finally appears later, probably next week, click the link to get to the next video in the series. I'll see you guys next time. Later, everybody.